Want to speak real English from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at EnglishClass101.com.
Know any good tips for mastering conversations? Well, there are some words and phrases that tend to be used more often than others in everyday conversation. So if you know the most common questions, answers, and phrases, you'll be able to handle a lot. When you think about it, a lot of conversations are quite predictable. They're about topics we're already familiar with. So if we approach our studies to these conversations like we're working on remembering parts of a script, we can study efficiently. In this video, we'll cover one hack for improving your speaking skills. First, understand what you say. When you meet a new person, what do you say to them? Things like, what's your name? And where are you from? Then you talk a little bit about yourself. And even if you know that person, there are common lines you use all the time, right? These lines you use all the time in your conversations are your scripts. These are your most commonly used questions, answers, and phrases. Targeting these expressions in your studies will help you be able to handle a lot of everyday conversations. So take some time to examine what you talk about most or what you're interested in talking about. Next, where to find scripts for speaking. Luckily, we have hundreds of scripts that you can use. With our language learning program, you get the line-by-line scripts for all of our lessons. In fact, lessons like the top 25 questions you must know, the 3-minute lessons, and survival phrases are specifically designed to help you master the most commonly used questions, answers, and phrases. For example, the top 25 questions you must know focuses on the 25 most common questions you'll hear in a conversation. This includes basic questions like, where are you from? What's your name? And how old are you? As a learner of another language, these are the questions you'll hear almost every time you meet someone new, and you'll use them every day. It goes like this. You hear the question, then we break down its meaning and teach you how to respond. That way, you'll be ready to speak right after the lesson. You can listen to these lessons and read along with the lesson notes. With our dialogue study tool, you'll get line-by-line scripts of the conversation. So you can review each line as many times as you want. You can listen to the audio, read the script, and the translation. You can also do this with our 3-minute and survival phrases lessons. In these lessons, we give you line-by-line scripts for how to introduce yourself, how to make conversation, or even order food at a restaurant. If you're a Premium or Premium Plus member, you get the dialogue tool and line-by-line scripts for all of these lessons. Starting to speak in your target language might be scary, but this simple hack will help jumpstart your conversations. So if you're ready to speak better, check out our complete language learning program. Sign up for your free lifetime account by clicking on the link in the description. Get tons of resources to have you speaking in your target language. And if you enjoyed these tips, hit the like button, share this video with anyone who's trying to learn a new language, and subscribe to our channel. We release new videos every week. I'll see you next time. Bye. Want to speed up your language learning? Take your very first lesson with us. You'll start speaking in minutes and master real conversations. Sign up for your free lifetime account. Just click the link in the description.